Hey everyone, welcome back to the Dylan's World. I totally forgot about the content that I had from the Cher concert that I attended. So a little bit of a backstory. Last year in 2019, around September time, I won VIP tickets to go see Cher live in concert at the SSE Hydro in Glasgow. It was a totally random giveaway that they were doing and I just happened to win. It was an amazing experience. I didn't catch much footage because I was drunk, I was having fun, and Cher puts on an amazing show. The best thing about this experience, although we were in a VIP booth, is the people around us were fun. We met some amazing people. So basically the VIP booths in the Hydro are amazing. They have the best view. They have their own bar and separate toilets from the rest of the venue, and wow. Just wow. The staff there are amazing, and I'm just so lucky that I won the tickets. And to see Cher, wow. So I'm just gonna attach all the footage that I have of the show. I hope you enjoy it. The footage I have just doesn't do it justice. After the second bottle of Prosecco, I was a bit sloppy. And after the fourth bottle, well, I'm not even gonna tell you what happened. Without further ado, enjoy the footage from the Cher Here We Go Again Tour 2019. At the SSE Hydro in Glasgow. Just want to say a massive thank you to the Hydro for allowing me this experience. It was amazing. You guys are amazing.
Tell the truth. There's no one to tell. get out of the plane. Just down in the land of the Delta blues, middle of the falling rain.
It takes time.